Hello everyone and welcome back to Advanced Wars 2 Black Hole Rising. Last time we beat Hawk and Drake's second mission. This time we are doing Eagle's second mission. Sami has been trapped by has been trapped by Adder Saber. And here is the map right here. And before I go into it like I normally do, I do want to apologize for this being late of getting this to you guys. This has taken a lot longer than I thought to get this done, and my new job has kind of been kind of crazy with hours. So anyway, let's get this started. Lash, how's the laser cannon coming?
Full steam ahead. I tweaked it so it can fire every single day. It's so dangerous.
Delicious. How's Flak?
Duh, my troops have been deployed like you wanted.
I just think he's that kind of person. Anyway. At last, we can neutralize the Orange Star army completely.
Why is Orange Star even here? We're in Queen Earth, aren't we?
It seems that they're bearing supplies. Meddlers, they shouldn't have come.
So, are we going to attack soon?
No. First, we suggest they surrender. They're Koza, young girl, you know. Perhaps she can be convinced to come along quietly.
Come on, everyone! Stay tough! Green Earth's reinforcements are on the way. Just hang on!
Commander, we have communique from Black Hole Army.
What does it say?
They recommended we surrender. They're awaiting our response.
Surrender? Right. Here's my reply. I want you to take it down word for word.
To the rescue!
At least we'll try to be. Not we will.
Commander! Black Hole Army has demanded that Orange Star surrender.
I believe I believe Sammy's commanding the Orange Star forces. What was her reply?
In a word, she turned it down flat.
What exactly did she say?
I'd rather not say. It wasn't the most polite response.
Be that as it may.
How about I write it down on this paper and you can read it?
Commander? She certainly is outspoken. It would be a shame to let her get captured by Black Hole.
Yes, sir, it would.
Get anyone who's available ready for combat. We go, now.
Sir, the enemy outnumbers us by...
There is no reason for us to attack them head on. Either we pour everything at their laser cannon, or we capture their properties. One of the two. Our goal is to break their siege, that's all. For the pride of Green Earth, let's save the Orange Star Army. Alright. I will go ahead and tell you, this mission's a lot harder than it may look. And yes, Sami only has six units. Oh, six? Wait, what? Seven. For some reason, one of them... I don't know why I was counting six. Anyway. And as you can see... He has her completely surrounded with bombers, fighters, rockets, tanks, anti-air, and missile launchers to help protect her units, protect his units from my units, and that. So, This is, like, the fifth attempt at this point right now. Honestly, I just lost count. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm hoping that I can help you guys in the best way possible with this. Kind of like how the, trying to think of the word for it. The Danger Times 9 or mission, which is the Neotech mission. You want to kind of for me anyway, I'm going to try to get this done in the best way possible. So I'm going to move the recon this way. Put you up there. Let's move you up this way. No, I don't want to do that because he would be going right there. So I 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. All right. You there. Trying to think of where I'm going to put the anti-air. I want to move him up this way. How far can this guy move? That far. Okay. So if I move him right here, I should be okay. Let's go this way with the bomber. And let's build a couple of infantry. And let's have the anti-air go this way. Alright. Let's move the rocket launcher here. And oddly enough, that's gonna be it. There's not much you can do for Sami, honestly, so I'm just gonna leave it at that. And you get to hear the wonderful lasers go off this time. Trust me, by the end of this, you might actually get tired of hearing that. I know I will. Alright. Let's see what exactly Adder is going to try to do. Yep. That's an odd place. What is he planning? I'll go ahead and say it's very easy for him to end up with his co-power. And super co-power. So you do want to be careful about that. I want to take out this bomber, though. Um, I could actually just go right there. I also could do that.
What was that?
It looked like the anti-air's cannons were kind of just glitching out. I guess that was just it moving. It's just weird. Anyway. Let me just be... Okay. It can't be here. It can be here, though. Alright. Let's take out this anti-air. Or at least... Oh, no! We got it. And let's take out this fighter jet so it doesn't cause any problems. There. Now the bombers and fighters are safe. And let's bomb... Wait. Okay. Let's bomb this one. Now we have ourselves some freedom. Per se. Alright. Let's move over this way. Let's get an anti-air just so he can deal with that battle copter. Can... No. Okay. Honestly? Oh wait, yeah, I don't want to do that. No, that would put me in danger. Alright. That's the thing. This and this would attack my battle copter if I did that. So, oh, excuse me. Let's take out this. So, we're good there. I want to try to deal with these guys so I can be of more help to Sami. And I think that, yep, that's it. Alright, for Sami. Okay, we can move the rocket launcher here. So the missiles we want to put here. Sorry. For some reason, this headset clicks pretty loudly and you can hear it on the recording. I'm very sorry about that. Anti-air, I want to move you here. So we'll put you there, and then go this way into the... Really? That just seems dumb. Hmm. Alright. Would it really? I don't know. I'm hope. What? Wait. Shoot. I just. I didn't. He gets his power so easily. That's what makes this a little bit of a problem. I'm trying to figure out the best route to take so I can deal with his units, but sometimes it's just ridiculous. And that happened. Oh gosh. Yeah. That's not good. I should just expect at this point that he'll use his superpower. Really? Ew. I was not expecting that. And of course. What are you going to do with the rest of that is my question. Where is he moving that rocket launcher? Like, seriously. Let's get rid of this. And since my fighter jet is there, it's going to be a little bit easier for him. And get rid of that. And get rid of the helicopter. And we should be okay for that. Don't have to worry about those. One, two, three, right here. And let's start moving you this way. Let's do that. And let's take out this. Alright. Let's take out this. And I'm quite sure that the bomber won't be hit by anything. Yeah. Alright. Sorry I'm not talking a whole lot. I'm trying to make sure nothing completely horrible goes wrong in the midst of all this, because this mission has gotten me the past few times I've tried to do this, so I'm trying to be really careful, and that's kind of making me silent. I'm sorry about that. Alright. But I'm thinking I'm getting the hang of this. Alright, we want to retreat you so we can keep you safe. And then we'll just try to... That stinks. It really does. Alright. Actually, I think I'd want these guys to be in the mountains. And just put you right here. It's not perfect, but honestly, unless he wants complete destruction of all of his battle copters in one turn, which he probably will just let them die. We'll see. Anyway.
We'll see what is called this collective slave.
And I think the annoying part of this is his units aren't affected by the death ray or whatever they call it. I forget. No, that's not what the death ray is. That's something else. Laser cannon. Yeah. Well, I think he got one of my infantry units. Ew. All the way up there? That's not cool. That's a lot of battle copters. And he joined. What? He didn't even bother the rocket launcher. Alright.
Commander! We successfully joined up with the Orange Star Army.
Okay, now guard them. Our purpose here is to save the Orange Star troops. And there we go. We're going to move the bomber this way. And can I? Ugh. All right, we're gonna bomb this guy. I should have my super. I do. Okay, now I can do a lot more. Let's take out, well, at least damage this guy. He's probably got his power, if not his super, by now, so it doesn't matter at this point. Alright, what? Oh. There was one guy that I left. My bad. Alright, let's take out this guy. I don't think... Yeah, I don't think I'm not in any huge trouble right now. So let's start capturing our property here and start trying to capture all of this so I can get a little bit more money. Oh, okay. I did not realize that. Let's get a... Yeah, let's get a battle copter. And... Let's send him this way. I think that... Yep. Superpower. Do you think you can keep up? And... Probably the most overpowered ability in the game. Like, hey, you already took a turn? No problem! You can move again. And on top of that, your units that you bought this turn also can be moved. Alright. Let's move from there. And we're gonna have the anti-air attack the rocket launcher here. Just in case he was thinking about causing problems. And... Oh, wait. Before? No. Boom. I can't Oh no, he can't. Good. Oh wait.
Yeah, he covers all four. Darn.
Let's take care of that. No, that won't destroy him, but at least Sami can deal with it. Yeah. Wait. Oh, I have to do it this way. Oh! I just saw that. His unit was hit. So inherently I helped him capture that. Whoops. Didn't think about that. I guess I was wrong. I didn't realize that was a thing. I think it's because one, or at least a version of it later, they don't get damaged. Yeah. I just need to get rid of this, otherwise I can't destroy it without having something bad happen. Alright. As far as this goes, I want to take out at least some of his health. And we'll kind of just slowly inch our way up there. Now this guy is not really a threat at all. And I think that's it. Let's move you up. Not quite, so... Gosh. This thing's so loud. One reason why I just want a mic not on headphones. That way this popping won't appear in my commentary. Or it might, I don't know. That's really all she can do. So let's see how she He. Yep. I knew it. Oh no, you did one damage. Gosh. Oh really? Huh. Didn't realize that. That was my bad. Oh, come on. Okay, how bad is it gonna be? Not as bad as I thought. Okay. Either he's gonna let me capture it, or I'm gonna have to join and capture it the following turn. I don't know.
Let's get rid of this. Did you...
Yes, you did.
Alright. You know what? Oh, wait. Yep. Still can't take it out, so I can't take it out in one hit. Let's try to take out, or at least damage this guy. Sit right there. Do some damage. What I'm going to see if, about trying to do is getting my rocket launcher in the range of taking out this, but I do need to take out these guys, which will be a problem. And if I destroy that, this guy's just going to come back and destroy my bomber, which I don't want. For now, let's just put you there, because I don't know what to do with you. And let's bring the battlecopter this way. And I'll leave it at that. Oh no! Don't. Let's move you back. Try right there for right now. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem if he captures that, so best if he didn't. Okay, so he does go after my infantry. Really? I didn't think he would... Well, that's just not cool. That's rude. That's just rude, man. Okay, let me see what you built up there. An artillery. Alright. Should be okay in that respect, but... Oh, man. Does he? No. Okay. And I can take this guy out without any fuss. I actually need to keep going, so... But... Yeah.
Oddly enough, that's kinda probably my best bet in that. 28. And then the 54. Almost enough, but not quite. So I would need to have a little bit more. That's annoying. Just kind of move these guys along. And I don't know with him. Make him spend like a penny. Alright. Let's move these guys along. To go through that whole capturing process, so I might as well, because I need something to take care of some of those other ground units. And you're sitting right there, so... Ah, man. If that wasn't there, then I would have totally done this, but nope, he's there. I'm gonna actually do this. And since that's going on, I'm gonna have my fighter retreat to here. Do I? Sure. And I think that'll be it. And since I want to kind of keep that guy alive, to try something dumb, I'm going to attack this. Again, there's not much. Is he going to use his power? Or is he not? I don't know. Oh, he is. Okay. It's fine. It's just one. I say that, and it's probably going to make me kind of upset. But we shall see. Oh. I wasn't thinking there. Whoops. Figured, unfortunately. Oh, that's why he wanted to do that. I want to see what he does with that anti-air near the death ray, because that's going to be a big change. He doesn't even move it. Ew. Oh, that's not good. Yeah. Had to do that to save him, so... Let's see how well this goes. Oh gosh. This mission has just been kinda ridiculous at this point. That one time that I accidentally... Well, it wasn't that he was accidentally in the range of that, but... I guess I... Yeah, I should have blown it up. That way I could have blown it up this turn and won. That's what I should have done. Alright, so... Actually, if I do that... Yeah, that's going to be bad. Let's do that. And... that. I'll have it next turn. No matter what he builds, he won't be able to stop me from winning. Because even if he destroys these two, this is going to be there to just go in and destroy it. Oh, yeah. Whoops. My bad. So... this could be awkward. Yeah, just end turn. Not much else. Yeah, there's no way he's getting my. We're getting Sami. Oh, there's even that on top of it. I didn't think about that. Whoops. I made a bit of a goof right there, but I... I was bound to. That's actually quite surprising. But anyway. But yeah, this mission is a lot harder than Drake's. Don't know why, but I'm pretty sure there's a much easier way to go about it. I just didn't do it. And there we go. Are you right, Sami?
Eagle, so it was you who saved us. I apologize. I never meant to be a burden to Green Earth.
Don't be foolish.
We were trying to bring you supplies, and we let ourselves get surrounded.
Everyone makes mistakes. It turned out all right.
Let it go. Yes, but...
Sami? I'm not gonna just say this to save your wounded pride. Ornstar came here to fight alongside Green Earth. That alone has raised the morale of our troops more than you know.
Thank you, Eagle.
I should be thanking you. We're very grateful for the supplies. I think they'll ease in our burden a bit.
Eagle.
Mission complete.
Those two kind of have some sort of... Oh.
Wow.
I did a lot better than I thought. Anyway. Those two have some sort of a history That's unless you play through Advanced Wars 1 and do her missions when he shows up. It's not really there. You won't see it, so... It's an interesting kind of thing. But, hey.
I will not permit the enemy a moment's rest.
And there we go. Not as crazy, but still crazy nonetheless. Yes, I want to save. And that is that mission. The next time, we will be doing Jess's second mission. Technically third, because we used her in the lab, but I'm not going to count that. The enemy marches in along the volcano. Can it be stopped? Oddly enough, this is one of my favorite missions for Green Earth, so... Yep. We will be doing that. And it is against Hawk, so... be prepared for it. Getting damaged quite a bit and him healing. And there's a special unique thing about that mission. I will get into it when we actually go through that. So, that will be next time. Thank you all for watching, and we will tackle this mission and the next one. Thank you all for watching. Later.